In this video, we learn how to remove all tabs in MS Word. So firstly, select all by pressing Ctrl A. Now in the Home tab, go here and click on this tiny icon. Now in the down, click on Tabs. And in here you will find the option Clear All. So just click on it. So you will see tab stops to be cleared all. Now click on OK. So by this easy method, you can clear or remove all tabs in MS Word document. I hope you like this video. Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe this channel for more updates.